Good morning, Wanda. Today's session is class 7. Topic is algebraic functions, page number F12. In algebraic functions, first one is polynomial function. If f map R to R, f of x is equals to a0 plus a1x plus a2x square plus and so on plus an x power n is a polynomial function of degree n, where a0 is not equal to 0, a1, a2, a3 and so on, an are real constant, that means belongs to R. N is a non-negative integer, means n is belongs to I positive or whole numbers. So, for example, f of x is equals to 4x square plus 2x plus 9. Here, a0 is equal to 9, a1 is equals to 2, a2 is equals to 4. And second example, g of x is equals to 4x power 5 plus 2 by 3 x square plus 9x plus 4. Here a0 is equal to 4, a1 is equals to 9, a2 is equals to 2 by 3 and here powers. A5 is 4. Third one is h of x is equal to root x plus 5. Here, this is not a polynomial function. Not a polynomial function. Because here root has a x has a root, that's why this is not polynomial function. Next one is a linear function. A function f map R to R, f of x is equals to ax plus b, where a is not equal to 0 and a comma b belongs to R. For all x belongs to R. Linear function is called the linear function. Linear function is also one of the particular type of polynomial function of degree 1. For example, f of x is equals to 2x plus 3, and x value had to take 0, f of 0 is equal to 2 into 0 plus 3, that is equal to 0 plus 3, that is equal to 3. X is equal to 1, f of 1 is equal to 2 into 1 plus 3, 2 plus 3, that is equal to 5. Now, here point is 0 comma 3, here point is 1 comma 5. Now, we will represent these points on the graph. X axis and y axis 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So now 0, 3 means here we will go this point. 1, 5. 1, here 5. When we join these two points, we will get a straight line. So, linear, the function linear has a straight line on the graph. Next, parabolic function. A function f map R to R, f of x is equals to ax square plus bx plus c, where a is not equal to 0, a comma b comma c are belongs to R, and for all x belongs to R. The parabolic function is also particular type of function, polynomial function. Degree is 2. For example, f of x is equals to x square. F of x is equal to x square. Then x is equal to 0. Then f of 0 is equal to 0 square. That is equal to 0. Point is 0 comma 0. X is equal to 1. F of 1 is equal to 1 square. That is equal to 1. Point is 1 comma 1. X is 2. F of 2 value is 2 square is equal to 4. Point is 2 comma 4. X is minus 1. Then f of minus 1 is equal to minus 1 square. That is equal to 1. That is equal to minus 1 comma 1 point. X is minus 2. F of minus 2. That is equal to minus 2 whole square. Minus 2 whole square value is 4. Then point is minus 2 comma 4. Now we will represent these points on the graph. X axis and y axis. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here 1, 2, 3, 4. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 1. Here minus 1, minus 2. The point is first one is 0, comma 0. Means here we have. And 1, comma 1. Here 2, comma 4. Minus 1 comma 1 means here. Minus 2 comma 4. 2 here 4. When we join these points, we will get like this. This is called the parabola. Means f of x is equals to ax square plus bx plus c is a parabolic function. So here f of x represent the y. F of x represent the y. And next one is a rational function. A function f map R to R. Here p of x, let p of x and q of x be two polynomial functions. So we know that the rational number means f of a number which is in the form of p by q. The numbers are called rational numbers. Like that only here also rational function means a function f of x is equals to p of x by q of x is called the rational function, and q of x is not equal to 0. So let us see one example. F of x is equals to x square plus 2x plus 3 by x cube plus 4. And next, second example. F of x is equals to x plus 3 by x power 5 4x plus 3. So this is the rational function examples. In the next video, remaining types of functions we will discuss. Thank you for watching.